Hi, I'm Adaeze, and I'm a program manager on the Microsoft Identity Strategic Alliances team.
And I'm Matt Isbell, also a program manager on the same Strategic Alliances team.
Our team's mission is to identify strategic partners and nurture them through their journey to develop, integrate, and publish their applications with Microsoft Azure Active Directory. In this video, we're going to share with you and take you through some notable recent integrations with our strategic alliances partners and help you get more out of your Azure AD investments. Our team works directly with a variety of industry and category leaders so that our customers can use their favorite tools, applications, or services with Azure AD. These categories of alliances partners we work with include some popular SaaS apps, security vendors, governance solutions, passwordless partners, identity verification solutions, and so much more. Diving in a little bit deeper in a popular SaaS apps category, Matt, can you tell us about some new recent apps that we've integrated with?
Sure, Daisy. If we take a look at our What's New in Azure Active Directory documentation, you can see in the last few months, we've added 74 pre-integrated apps with single sign-on and 14 apps with automated user provisioning in our Azure AD gallery. Some notable names that now support SSO include Saba Cloud, GitHub Enterprise Managed User and Grammarly, TravelPerk, AWS Single Sign-On, and Secure Login. AWS Single Sign-On and Secure Login also now support provisioning along with Logigate, Brightiv, Appreciate, and HelloID. We're excited to announce for ISVs the Azure AD SCIM client now supports Schema Discovery. With Schema Discovery, customers can take advantage of new attributes as soon as you make them available in your SCIM endpoint. To enable Schema Discovery on the provisioning connector for your app in Azure AD, please make an onboarding request using the application network portal.
It's great to see all these new integrations in just the past few months. Can you tell us about some alliances partners that our team is working with that are doing something new and innovative on top of SSO and provisioning?
Our team is continuously searching for innovative partners to work with. And following our passwordless GA announcement at Ignite last month, we are excited to highlight new FIDO2 partner integrations. One of the latest is Nymi, who is also our first wearable FIDO2 partner integration. Nymi's device provides a simple, natural user experience through continuous biometric authentication and on-body detection through an ECG sensor. The user simply puts the band on, completes a one-time biometric authentication, and can authenticate to all of their devices, applications, and workspaces until they remove the band.
Thanks for sharing Nymi's innovative approach to biometric authentication. Now let's discuss some exciting updates from our Secure Hybrid Access program. So we've recently added new partners to our Secure Hybrid Access program. Secure Hybrid Access allows you to protect on-premise and legacy authentication applications with Microsoft Azure Active Directory. This allows customers to extend capabilities such as conditional access to legacy and on-premise applications. So the new partners that we've added to our Secure Hybrid Access program include Shard Identity, Silverfort, Data Wizard, and Perimeter 81, all bringing new innovation into the Secure Hybrid Access program. Now let's take a look at how Silverfort solutions can help customers discover legacy applications and then bridge them to Azure AD. Here you can see Silverfort's UI portal for app discovery. Customers can categorize apps based on authentication type so they can discover what applications to bridge to Azure AD. By clicking on the Bridge to Azure AD button, it automatically connects your application to Azure AD, a process that is both time-saving and convenient.
We would also like to highlight a partner, WhoIAm, both an SI and an ISV partner of Microsoft, particularly passionate about ensuring that companies implementing identity and fraud protection start thinking more carefully about being more inclusive in choosing authentication factors that support people with visual impairments, those who have language barriers, or are technology constrained. Voice biometrics are an ideal choice for catering to users who are visually impaired, have difficulty reading or understanding a language, don't have access to dedicated personal devices, or live in less developed areas that rely on fixed phone lines. For such users, WhoIAm enabled BRIM's voice biometrics, which relies on deep neural networks-based speaker recognition technologies developed by Oxford Wave Research. You can see how this works in this demo.
My name is John Smith. Foxtrot, Uniform, Delta, Romeo, Sierra, X-ray, Mike, Oscar.
Well, that's a wrap from Matt and I for today. Thanks for tuning in to the latest partner innovation video coming from the Microsoft Identity team. And we'll see you next time.